We are again to finish up this plaster box. Sorry again for the delay, it's been very busy. Let's see. Devon Cajusti? Sure. Carson Wentz. It's going to be a good draft. Rams just traded for the number one pick. Corey Coleman. Well, the number one pick's not Corey Coleman, but that was the card. Robert Miditch. Tra Carson. Tra. I swear this is just screwing with me now. Paul Perkins, Braxton Miller, Malcolm Mitchell, Christian Hackenberg, and Laquinn Treadwell. Whole lot of cards so far. Whole lot of cards. Ezekiel Elliott. Tyler Higbee. Paxton Lynch. Miles Jack. Keenan Reynolds. So who do you think is going to be the number one pick in the draft? Who do you think the Rams are going to take? Dak Prescott. Jared Goff. Kadarius Jarrett. Corey Coleman. Laramie Tunsil. Final two packs and then we got our autographs. We'll find out what our two autos are. Rashard Higgins, Darren Lee, Alex Collins, Colby Listenby, Nelson Spruce. Finally, Made sure I got my pack aside for the collection, so I don't think I'm going to be buying another box of this. Usually one blaster of leaf is good enough. Let's see. Joey Bosa. Daniel Lasco. Jonathan Bullard. Josh Doxson. And Tyler Boyd. All right, that massive stack. All right. Now the moment you've been waiting for. What do we got? For autographs, first one, Jake McGee, tight end. They'll let me know if these are decent. Oh, they come in top loaders. That's new. I like that. And then underneath, we've got Bronson Kafusi. Kafusi? So those are our autographs. Let me know what you think of these. Are these nice? Are these good? Alright. Thank you for watching. This was a three-parter to get through this one. We'll be back to a regular video soon. Alright. Thank you for watching. And stay tuned for more videos.